My name is Pilda Gabanza. I come from Katavi region. I'm the third one from the family of 80 children, 5 girls and 3 boys. I'm living with my parents and the whole family in Katavi region, but it's after migration from Simiyu region up to Katavi region due to different economic factors. I studied at Kidaganda Primary School, whereby I used as a prefect from Standard 6 to Standard 7. And I did the national examination and be selected to join at Tabora Girls Secondary School, whereby I studied from Form 1 up to Form 4. And now I have already passed to join A-level studies, although I'm waiting for selection. The challenges which I faced during my studies was an issue of money. Money was caused by oppression of my parents. My parents are peasant. This occupation led the family to fail to get enough needs. And me, I failed to get pocket money and money to pay for transport. This challenge made me to struggle and study hard in order to reach my goals. My dream is to be a good doctor in the world. I like this position because I want to save the lives of people who are losing their lives because of different factors. Those factors are favors, corruption, and the laziness of doctors. But my dream will be successed if I get support from this foundation. I'll be very happy if I get support from United the World with Africa Foundation. This foundation will enable me to reach my goals, and my dream will be successful. Thank you.